Hi, this is Chris Stahlke, and this is the Müller-Rusch String Method for Violin, Book 1, Lesson 9, Numbers 46 to 51. 46. Forty-eight. Remember, on the previous exercises, wherever there's a dashed line, the finger that is underneath the beginning of that dashed line needs to hold for the remainder of that dashed line. That also applies to the two songs coming up. Next, number 50, Jingle Bells. Number 51, Lightly Row.